All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks so very, very much for tuning in today. Hope everyone's doing well. Getting ready for some chicken lines and stray pipes from across America. American Truck Simulator, to be exact. Today, we're virtually trucking in Ruta's Freightliner Classic XL. This thing is a monster. Keeps getting better with every update. Got a 24.5-inch pack on there. Got the lights from Haterbilt. Behind her back there, we got the Manic trailer. This is flatbed. Ruta's. They got really a nice little... The trailer pack got a nice little update. And he's also working on a trailer pack for ETS too, for those that are interested in that. But yeah, you can't go wrong with Ruta's trailers, man. They're, I think you get five, all of them nice, customizable, bunch of loads. Under the hood today, we're getting ready to slap the cheeks of the street with Slob Jerry's Detroit Diesel 60, 14 liter. I got 515 horsepower version in here. Let's fire this sucker up. Ruta's trucks are real clean. He's working on that Pete too, adding a 379 interior to it, you know. But I still can't wait to see what it is. I love trucks, and I also love you having you along the ride, and I hope you enjoy it. I'll touch back with you along the way and check in with you on the backside. See where we're heading, and like, let's get out of here. Lubbock and Hobbs. Alright, everybody, hope you enjoy the ride. Let's do this. Solo show for this run. I still haven't updated. Still 1.7. I will eventually, now that he's straightened up some of the darkness factor. But yeah, you can't go wrong with this. Can't go wrong with this one. Quality really makes a difference to me. Let me know down below what you use. Combos you use stuff you see on my channel, you have your own. I'd like to know. Yes, sir, it is the booty cheek clapping. Powerhouse Jakes on this thing, man. Both versions, the 14 and the, I think it's a 12 liter, or it's 11. Hell, I can't remember, but both of them are just slamming. Watch your hazards. Oh shit, he's ramming into people. Oh my god. I don't know if I got enough room to get around him. Looks like I'll be taking a right down the road here somewhere. Hopefully they'll figure it out. Must be doing a little Texas. I don't know what to call it, or a rebuff, or an addition to the Texas DLC coming up here in 1.8. They'll probably mess up some stuff. You know how it goes. Chasing them updates. It's always fun. Hell, I'm behind as it is. Every time I turn around, there's another update. Oh gosh. Hopefully there'll be something nice though.
Mm-hmm.
hate when they do that. You know, I'll take a guy out, you know, and just plow all right through there. So realistic. See? It's fine as it's driving away. Weird. Thank you.
terrible.
Just stop. Got these guys calling. I need to get a mod to help that figure out. Ain't that more annoying than being in the yard trying to back a trailer in, and the customer's calling asking where you are? That's badass. I'd rather just not hear from him at all. You know, I mean, screw all the way off. Out, not too bad. My failed attempt trying to mirror back. I wasn't doing too bad, I suppose. Kind of swifting it a little bit, but it is what it is. And I hope you guys enjoyed the show. And if you did enjoy the show, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you'd like to support the channel, you can do it via YouTube and the super thanks, and being a member if you'd like. Just hit that join button, and if you want to do a little more, then my Patreon link is down below as well, with a few part packs and a huge skin pack for Haterbilt if you'd want to join up on there. And the links to every mod that I use, the main mods, are down in the description as well. If you want to pick up the truck, the trailer, this monster engine, even links to the light pack and the wheels, all that stuff's down there. And until next time, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, everyone, and take care.